Termites. I've made it to the Isabella Gardner Museum in Boston. The one from the Netflix show where the paintings have been stolen. I haven't seen where the paintings have been stolen, but I'm headed that way. But this is the beautiful garden in the center. Not a very sunny day, so it probably would look better with sun, but I can't be in charge of everything when I'm doing a large work.